Hello friends, how are you today? I am Atul and you are watching Techobia. As this video is on demand video, as a lot of the users from the previous video used to ask the same question that how we can connect USB drive to the modem and use it as a central storage. So in this video, I'm going to tell you that how you can do that. So first, as you know that on the Huawei HG630a on the back, we have USB port. Once you need to log in into your modem panel, and once you are there you click on the advanced, and in there is a USB port option. When you click on enable FTP server, it will enable the FTP server, and you can set the username and the password according to your convenience. Like in this case, I just referred the username USB for reference that where I am signing it to. Now after connecting the USB drive, what you have to do, you have to use any FTP connection or FTP client tool. Like I am using FileZilla here because it is free and it's a product of Google. So you need to access your modem path, which is like 192.168.1.1 in our case. And the username and the password which you provided to it, then the port if different than 21, else it is going to pick the port automatically. And when you click on the connect, it is automatically connected and show you the folder over there with your USB drive FAQs. Some of you think that when you are connecting your pen drive or flash drive, it is not visible there, because according to the instructions from this modem, it only supports the MTP flash drive. Or when I tested it, what I did, I actually connected it to the OTG and format it inside my Android mobile to make it or connect it as a MTP device. Later on, I tested it also from the computer. You need to format it as FAT32, and it is also working in that case. But still, if it is not working, what I did for the first time, you can do like same, you can connect it to the OTG and format it from your Android device. And another thing which is again a main thing, like you can connect to the same FTP using the multiple connections and do the multiple transfers at the same time, but the loophole of this modem is only that you can't connect to this modem from the outside world even you are using static IP, because this port is only configured in such a way that it can be only accessible on the LAN. Whereas I also have further connected router to this modem, and that router also has a USB port functionality, and it also has a port to make it connected via the internet. So what I did, I also connect one USB drive to that modem and do the NAT forwarding from here to that particular IP. And using static IP, I am able to connect to that particular pen drive from the outside world. But only the issue is that according to that modem firmware, I can't connect more than one connection parallel to that particular FTP. So that is only the loophole. In case if you are interested that how we can connect the further router to that and how we can access that particular pen drive, please let me know in the comments. I will make a separate video for that. I hope you got the information for whatever you are looking for, so you know what to do. Thumbs up if you like, sub if you love, and do share so that everyone knows beside you that how to connect pen drives to their modems. Signing off for today. Bye bye. See you soon in the coming video.